Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason, and in this video I'll be showing you how to get URLs for YouTube videos on your mobile device, and also how to get the YouTube channel link also on your mobile device. First, let's go into YouTube, and for instance this video right here, you would like the video link. You would simply tap on the video, and meanwhile the video is playing, you will tap on share, and right there you'll see the option copy link, and you will simply tap on that, and that's how you'll be able to get this particular video link. Now if you don't want the channel link, now you'll simply tap on the channel's name, and right in the top right hand corner where you see the three dots, you'll tap on that, and from there you'll see share, and you're going to tap on it. And then you'll tap on copy link, and that's how you'll be able to copy the channel link. Again, let me walk you through it. If you like to copy the video link, let me choose a different video, for instance this video right here. Once the video is open up and is playing, you'll tap on share, and then you'll tap on copy link. That's how you'll be able to copy the video link. And if you like to copy the channel link, you'll tap on the channel's name. Then in the top right hand corner, you're going to tap on the three dots, and from there you're going to tap on share, then tap on copy link, and that's how you'll be able to copy the channel's link. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe, and thank you for watching.